There's always been an understanding that it's really important for us to all collaborate to make this kind of thing happen.
There's only so much any one group can know, and so when you get a lot of different groups together, that's where you really start to learn new things.
And the scientists that were around us from the state of New Mexico and across the entire United States as well were teaching these kids how they do their work. They were opening their eyes into how much geology is around them and how much they actually rely on it for their daily lives. These kids were hungry to learn. They were in the best classroom that there is, which is the one with no walls.
Throughout my childhood, I had no idea this place even existed.
I live close to here, but I didn't know much about the history.
I love the nature out here, and I love looking at plants and flowers and rocks. I love rocks.
It's just that sort of scientifically meaningful first-hand encounter with the natural world. And you can get that at Valles Caldera. You can get that in the middle of a city where, you see the human interaction with the natural systems.
And there's a series of large valleys throughout the caldera that define this giant hole in the ground where we had this massive super eruption about 1.25 million years ago.
We learned about the history of the Valles Caldera and what volcanic activity was in the Jemez Mountains.
We got rock samples from an ash fall, and we just measured the samples of what we got.
Obsidian, graphite, rhyolite, and then pumice.
It's a special place because it represents a very unique volcanic hazard throughout the Southwest. There's hundreds of young volcanoes, but there's only one super volcano.
It gives you a window into what's been going on for thousands of years that made this landscape into what it is today. And it's understanding the past like that that lets us have a window into where we need to go in the future.
Hopefully, we can solve geologic problems that way if we continue to work together, training one generation after the next.
I see a lot of myself in these kids. You don't really know until later on in your life how important and informative these experiences are.
This kind of education, the kind that sticks, we are inspired by it. And it causes us to want to do the kinds of jobs that connect people to these landscapes and help preserve and protect them and understand them.